given to us. Psalm 103 from verse 1 to 12. Let us read together. Psalm 103 verse 1 said, "Praise the Lord, my soul. All my inmost being, praise His holy name. Praise the Lord, my soul, and forget not all His benefits." In verse number 3, he said, "Who forgive all of your sins and heals all of your diseases. Who redeems your life from the pit and crowns you with love and compassion. Who satisfies your desire with good things so that your youth is renewed like the eagles. And the Lord works righteousness and justice for all the oppressors. And He makes known His way to Moses and His deed to the people of Israel." Verse number 8 said, "The Lord is compassionate and gracious, slow to anger, and abounding in love." Number 9, "He will not always accuse, nor will He harbor His anger forever." Number 10, "He does not treat us as our sins deserve, or repay us according to all our own iniquities." Verse number 11, "For as high as the heavens are above the earth, so great is His love for those who fear Him. As far as the east is from the west, so far He has removed our transgression from us."